Place an ice bag or pack of frozen peas over the outside of your wrist or over any swelling. This will help reduce inflammation and pain. Wrap the ice bag in a tea towel to make sure it's not too cold.